I was right into up in there, and I was like, "Well, thank you, Jesus, my ass, or my nose." Like, yeah. Mm-hmm. So he does. He worked everything out for the good, and he did that in my situation. He worked it out, you know, and I could still wear his smile proudly. So
yes, you're smiling.
Yes, all the time. People tell me, "Oh, you know, you're smiling."
That's
like,
a good thing.
I don't know. Like, I just gave it to him. Yeah. So. Yeah, I'm loving life just, you know, way before than how I was.
Because you see it as precious and you know.
Yes, God, no, I wasn't living a good, you know, a good life. So he really took a turn with this, you know. So he definitely had my attention, and I just want to do whatever he needed me to do. He used me however he needed to.
Now, have you had symptoms after... since you've been taking the medication and
the only symptoms I have basically